Dear Zac Efron, I haven't gotten a chance to tell you yet, but I've been in love with you since 2006. It wouldn't have worked out back then, as I was in the sixth grade and you had 7 years on me, but I've changed a lot since then, and my feelings towards you haven't. I won't be single forever, Zac, so get your head in the game and ask me out already. P.S. I sort of met you once, and although we didn't have a conversation, our arms did brush. Do you remember? Love, Emily.